Mr. Marley! Mr. Disney, what is it that you wish to discuss with me?
It's about your manuscript, sir.
Ah, yes, my latest work shall inspire the masses.
Quite right, sir, Mr. Dickens. Only we have a few suggestions.
Sure.
Just maybe to make the story a little bit more good.
Okay. Let's start with the main character.
Ah, yes, Scrooge McDuck.
Right.
Scrooge McDuck.
Yeah.
Well, we were thinking maybe, you know, he could not be a duck.
Why?
But maybe he's a person.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, right, okay, keep rolling with me. Oh, and now instead of his nephews, Huey, Dewey, and Louie coming to visit him in the middle of the night, say that three ghosts come and they're spooky and they warn him about it.
But what is to become of their absent-minded Uncle Donald?
Okay, well, let's say that instead of you have it, he goes and, you know, joins the Navy. How about he's Scrooge's old business partner, and he comes to warn Scrooge about the dangers of
selfishness and greed. But ducks don't have business partners, it's not in their nature.
Well, he'd be a person too, sir.
Or as old Scrooge would say, suck my fat cock.
Take that edge off a little bit. You know, he's something like, bar humbug.
Interesting. All right. But we've changed all the ducks into people. It doesn't seem very feasible. They live in a town called Duckburg.
How about London, sir?
I love it. DuckTales will be a smashing holiday read.
Yeah, but how about we call it something a little more festive, like, Christmas Bell?
Right. That's fine. Come, Mr. Marley, we must get about writing this new novel. Mr. Disney, take this manuscript and get rid of it. It's rubbish. All right.
DuckTales?